The PBB may have their own views, but it's normal for for Western country to belittle less developed country, perhaps, in trying to move on towards the industry that they feel that they want to dominate. Because today you can see, even China has gone beyond what they anticipated. So, very possible, in my opinion, their opinion might have affect some public opinions in this country, but I think they should remain as what they do best, as PBB, not getting involved with business in this country.